Good afternoon, YouTube. Welcome back to the War Camp. This will be the final video that I will post before being unavailable for about a week or so. So let's go ahead and get the action started. The odds favor our enemy, but they've got a lot of generals and not a lot of men. Got artillery. I think they have some artillery too. The map seems to favor us, though. They're starting on pretty much open plain, whereas we can hide a good number of our forces in the woods, and we'll probably do that. Hopefully in this campaign we'll take out some Shogunate clans. That would be a good way to end it for the week, and it would also give us a good springing board for when I start recording again, probably not next Monday, but the Monday after. Come on, video, load. Load faster, I say. The high-powered gerbils in my computer were just waking up, I guess. Okay, let's do this.
General's bodyguard
for the general.
We have the woods, and we're going to make use of said woods. Deploying artillery in the woods can or cannot work out in our favor. Yes, it gives them a little bit more protection, but by that same token, they will fire shells into the trees and not hit anything. So that is definitely something that we have to be concerned about. Okay, where to deploy all of the artillery? That is really the question. I guess I'm gonna have to put all the artillery on one flank. And then completely defend that flank. Although, if I put all my units on the left flank, then the enemy won't really come out and play. They'll focus on the open area rather than the wooded area where I want them. So, let's put our general, because the general can be viewed by the enemy no matter where you put him. We'll put him on the left flank, and hopefully that will draw some of their units to that area. I also want to put a unit of cav on this flank just to kind of anchor it and to give us some maneuverability in case the enemy decides to send some of its generals over in that direction. That being done, we have more units to place. I like to do unit artillery unit. Kind of like you see here. Artillery, unit, artillery, unit. That adds a little bit more protection for the guns.
What is your command?
Front rank, kneeling.
Ready to serve, sir.
Front rank, kneeling.
Ready to serve, sir.
Here, fire,
we are
sir.
The Emperor.
We are waiting for fire.
Okay.
Ready to lose.
Command the white bears awaiting orders.
Let's put our sharpshooters out. Well, actually, let's put a unit of sharpshooters there on the flank, and then we will put a unit of sharpshooters in the woods ahead of us. The white bear infantry. Ooh, wait a minute. Got my last unit of white bear.
Who died, sir?
Command the white bears.
And then lastly, we have some Boki, which I don't think I've used so far. I don't think I have had Boki before. I use them a lot like Revolver Cav to harass the enemy, and that's probably what we're going to do here as well. Let's go and start The battle?
Day, sir, we defend.
Alright, come at me. So I was saying in a comment to one of my subscribers, and I love the conversation and the questioning back and forth, actually. I think that's amazing. I wish there was more of that. Then again, if everybody did it, even with the channel of as few subscribers as I have, I wouldn't be able to keep up. But it's a lot of fun, and I do appreciate it. Thank you very much, man. You know who you are. I just want to say that on the subject of difficulty, Darth Mod can produce some challenging situations. I had a general, my Daimyo actually, in the last video that was going for an enemy territory, and two clans rallied together to face us. We're going for this Shogunate clan, the... I forget what the hell they are, unfortunately. I forget off the top of my head. I know they only have one territory. But they rushed out to meet us on the field of battle. So that's just really cool. I really enjoy that. I like when the computer shows initiative. It does not always happen. Looks like they are going to largely bypass my flank.
Guns ready and waiting, sir.
But not completely. We'll take the fight to those sharpshooters. I wish I had some melee forces to leave in reserve. But unfortunately, I do not. And by the way, while I'm out of town, if you haven't yet and you want to, I have done a vanilla Shogun 2 playthrough last year on the Hojo clan. That was a lot of fun. Oh, they're going to hide in the woods too. That's going to be a problem. Cav can't seem to spot them. We're going to have to try and find them, though. Oh, I take it back. The enemy is not going to ignore our flank after all. Looks like they want to send three generals after us. The battle lines have engaged. Getting a fair number of kills, too. I like that. Revolver Cav, go ahead and kill that spear unit. Put you in skirmisher foot as well. I want to watch the generals.
Guns ready and waiting, sir. Engage the enemy.
These guys are definitely going to get into our lines, unfortunately. Hopefully we can fight well enough to keep them from breaking any of our units. Revolver Cav is shreddering all the Ninja Turtles. They are shredding this, and they've broken, actually, good, they broke one of the general units. Can you kill them? It's probably too much to hope. Oh, they're sharpshooters. Shit, engage their sharpshooters. All right, we're doing well. Oh, Revolver Cav, get the hell out of the unit. Do not stand there. You're going to take friendly fire. Another general unit has closed in. We're going to use our bow cav to harass them. Doesn't look like much of their infantry line is going to make it. Too sad. Heavy sarcasm. We'll use our cav to chase down and kill those sharpshooters. Our battle line held magnificently. Good job, men. Good job. Oh, they got into our... get out of there, artillerymen. Get out of there. Thank you. Maybe we'll close in. Run, men, run, run, run. Protect the guns. Or the carriages. He's got 8 men, you can defeat him. What are you guys doing? Ooh, fall back. Fall back, please. Let's give him another round of shrapnel fire. That and a cav attack to the flank should be enough to make this army want to retire from the field of battle. Yep. Nice. Alright, artillery, that's enough of that. Go ahead and cease fire. Nice. I think that went pretty well. Wonder how many of their generals survived. But I think that's the only army the Shogunate clan has, whose name I will reveal when it gets back to the main map. And if that is their only army, they are in big trouble shortly. Oh, nice. Took out their entire army. I might have mentioned this in a previous video. I don't know what conditions have to be met for an army to survive to some extent after a battle or when it's completely destroyed, because there were some of their units that fled the field with well over 100 men, and I didn't hear any accounts of their generals being killed. Maybe a few here, maybe a few died, but we never got the message. So that is definitely something that I'm just completely unsure of. But I'm not going to lick. I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth. That just means that we will support the enemy and support the attack on the enemy.
Trade routes is under attack from an enemy fleet.
We always have trade routes under attack. It's going to be okay.
Yes, my lord.
In his name.
Ah, nice. I need a siege. I need to level up my young Daimyo son. Look at that. New methods. Naval. Oh, we gotta get some naval ships close to this guy. That would be helpful. Okay, I think he's going to be an aggressor. I think he's really gonna want to impress Dad. Agama, let's see. The white bear is come. +1 to the charge. Bonus to the man's bodyguard. +1 to command in all situations. I think we'll go for that. I want this guy to be like a rising star.
For the Emperor.
All right, let's use our ninja to scout ahead.
Treading softly.
There's the enemy army. Oh my god, is that... That's a lot of Shogatai. That is a lot.
My lord.
A freaking Shogatai. But you know what? I think we're up to the challenge. Ooh, who do they have? They only've got... Oh, they've got... we can take out their general.
How may I serve you?
Let's try to assassinate him. Either that, or we could try to sabotage the army. But I think I'm going to go for assassinate. Better chances. And less money.
Hi.
Oh, I should have tried the other thing.
Ready
oh, well.
For order. In his name.
And it looks like they want to fight. I'll be completely honest with you. We are going to try and not engage the Shogatai directly, because that is a shit ton of well-experienced Shogatai units. I'm not too worried about anything else. There are 3 cav units. Not too worried. Definitely not worried about the matchlock. It's those freaking Shogatai. This is a Shogatai-heavy army. It's like the enemy clan is like, okay, we have 1 territory left. We've got to switch it up. What are we going to do? Let's build a shit ton of Shogatai. The best units, arguably, that they have, at least as far as melee is concerned. Because you've seen it in past videos, those guys will charge a line, in some cases if their unit buff is going, with 32 men and somehow hold out forever. And if a healthy unit gets inside of yours, it'll just shred it. It doesn't matter whether you have rifle units or melee units. The Shogatai are just a colossal pain in the ass. So I do speak of them with respect and a healthy amount of fear. However, I am determined to blow these guys away with artillery, and hopefully none of them will reach our line. It's a beautiful fall day. I see some fantastic areas to deploy artillery from.
Bow, Kati!
Armstrong guns!
He's got good vision. No, maybe I should bring you a little closer. Perfect.
White bear infantry!
Now, we don't have the best infantry all across the board. And this army was just rebuilt. We lost 3 units with this army previously. So I'm going to have to be very careful. Oh, it's a terrible field of fire. Let's bring the artillery back. I think that's a better idea.
We are the Emperor's servants!
One more thing that I'm not going to do is I'm not going to create a giant battle line. It's not going to happen this time. I am going to deploy my units in a much smaller area.
For the Emperor!
Actually, what am I thinking?
Returning to formation!
Let's pull this unit back.
White bears awaiting orders!
Okay, good. The artillery will fire over their heads, and hopefully these infantry will fire over their heads. So we should have... maybe I'll move them a little bit closer.
Forward, men! Moving forward,
just to be safe. Good. That will do. That will do. Put one more unit, I suppose. Bow units. We'll make another layer of defense. And we have some... Yeah, we've got some bow key here as well. Good. I like that. That will be helpful. We'll put a unit of spear on the flank. The general is going to go probably here in the center. Actually, maybe we'll put... Oh, yeah, we'll put him right there. Okay, that'll work. We have cav. 2 units of revolver cav. We'll make heavy use of them against the Shogatai. Matchlock Kaji. What do I want to put you? Probably over here. I'll reassign you later. And the Yariki will go on the other flank. And my last unit of artillery... Where to put you? Just behind? Why not? You don't have you won't exactly have the same range, but I think it'll be okay.
Prepare to attack, sir.
It says attack, but I am hoping the enemy will come play.
Guns prepared, sir.
Shrapnel shot. Very key.
Let them taste our steel.
Okay, battle is joined.
Guns ready and waiting.
We're gonna use one of our revolver cav to harass the enemy force. They deployed on either side of this small pond, or lake, I guess you could call it. So they're going to pay for that. We'll send our other revolver cav against their Yari Ki. Just making sure I put all my units in Neil fire. I think I did. Alright, good. This is probably about the best defensive position we can hope for under the circumstances. Oh yeah, they are being shredded. Look at that. God, I love revolver cav.
Give us a target, sir!
Nice. Oh, they are driving us back. That's okay. Need to get the cav on the flank. I think this is going to be a very brutal battle, but if we win, it's the end, really, of this plan. Alright, stop running. Just shoot him. Fire! And the audio is messed up again, unfortunately. I apologize. And these Shogunate will not give up. This is crazy. Oh my god, run. 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 Do not get hooked. Run. Alright, good. We've dealt with that. Threat. I take it back. Slant. Oh, good. You broke that Shogunate unit. All right. Charge into some of the rear Shogunate. Break up their angle of attack. This unit is chasing by cav, which we'll be okay with. This seems to be the dangerous area. Fall back. All right. We're going to have to send some reinforcements that way. Propel that Shogunate force. You assist as well. Oh, they're getting into my artillery. Run, artillery, run. Inspire the men. General, focus on. Ooh. Skirmish mode, definitely. Alright, men, we need you,
sir,
to give him the cold steel.
I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
And my cav is just being demolished. Fall back. Okachi. Engage instead. Good, we will not lose our guns. Look at the general driving him off. I like that. That's hardcore. Yeah, kill their samurai hero. Doesn't matter how good you are with the bow and arrow, the traditional Japanese weapon, revolvers are going to win. I'll have my general take out theirs as well. Oh, he's shattered. So, it's fine. Alright, we got one unit of Shogunate that still wants to play. Let's get him away from our guns. General, don't go out there. start taking the fight to that Shogatai unit. White Bears reform. We're going to hit them from the side of the mountain. Just redeploying a couple units. Fall back. Ah, good, that broke. That broke them. Ooh, artillery. Let's stop firing. Oh no, we're gonna kill that unit of Shogatai first. That absolutely will happen. Yes, pursue. Pursue and destroy. I want as many of their Shogatai units crushed as possible. Don't think I can reach that one. We're gonna try. Put it into speed mode. Alright, good. A couple units got chewed up, but my artillery, I think I got them out of there in time for all of our guns to still be salvaged. Nice. Nice. Not a lot of casualties. Considering that we fought almost an entire army of Shogatai. So, that's good. Only 224 of them are left.
As you command.
And I cannot reach them.
In his name.
Or actually, I might be able to.
My spirit hungers for blood.
All this, their general. Yeah, say goodnight, general. We killed 7 men. That's respectable, I guess. Alright, so we are closing in on the enemy capital. We will be there next turn. Let's deal with the big problem area first.
My lord.
This did not go as well as I had hoped. We're going to fall back.
Very well.
We have no choice. This territory of in South Shinano will survive for a little while longer. We really need to rebuild our forces. All right, let me see.
Yes, my lord.
What units do I?
Ready for battle.
Okay. Why I'm still using? I guess I'll leave the wooden cannons. Why not? I need melee troops. Am I building any? I am. Okay, good. Now this army. Let's sabotage the army. And that failed. That's not good. Distract army. Don't fail. Good. We'll keep that force distracted. And that will save us for the foreseeable future. Well, the foreseeable future being one turn, I suppose.
Your orders, sir.
Enemy ships. No, these are all allied.
Yes.
We're gonna push forward.
In his name. Battle ready, sir.
I'm gonna leave this naval force here because these areas are still controlled by the enemy in case they try to launch ships from this territory. And our navy here will engage. And looks like they're gonna drive them off. We're going to engage this Odawara force of three ships. We will drive them off as well. We could destroy them. We're not going to try right now.
Sir.
Not at this moment.
Yes?
Oh shoot, that's my ally.
Fire!
Sweet. The Matsue, the Fukuoka, and myself are bombarding the enemy's port. They'll have to repair that next turn, or they won't be able to get any more damage. It's my goal to get close to the city so I can support the attack on Tango, if possible. All right, I had an idea I was going to put into place. We're going to merge these armies for now, just for now. And I'm going to take them north. We're going to take them by train all the way over to Owari, and we are going to build them up from there. We're going to build two solid armies. We will take them by ship from Owari, and we are going to deposit one of their armies here in Kazua. And we're going to take the other one and take this territory held by rebels in Ibrui. That's my plan. Because we already have armies engaging each one of these two Shogunate clans, we don't need any more forces over in this area. My navy is working hard, and I'm actually building more ships. I'm going to build another navy and take it this way for the attack on for these Odawara territories, as well as taking the fight to Sado. So that's enough there. Let's end the turn.
Is there nothing else?
Looks like one of my ports was damaged and I overlooked it. I'll have to repair it. One of my allies might land an army where I was going to instead, and if they want to do that, I'm fine with it. My allies are helping to bombard some of the Shogunate clans. That's really great. I love this teamwork. I've waited a long time to see this. And I really hope in the videos going forward we'll see even more teamwork. Because if that continues, the Shogunate clans will be doomed. Do not distract... she's trying to bribe, or enchant rather, my ninja. Oh, they did! Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I can ambush them. No. We will decline that attack. Where the hell did they pull a full stack army? Well, two half stack armies. Where the hell do they keep getting all these men? They have one territory. Oh, I can't believe she enchanted him. That sucks. Oh, that sucks. Okay, so we're gonna block. If this Shogunate army wants to use the bridge, we will block them from doing so.
What do you wish him?
Please join up with.
Our cause is true.
We're going to put this army in the path of... Actually, I will...
As you command.
I will handle that at the end. I got some other things I need to do first. Okay, so that was terrible.
Fight for the Emperor.
That she managed to... Maybe I can persuade him to rejoin. I'm going to try. 65% chance. Words can be persuasive. And that ninja has no self-control. What the hell is really going on there?
You have use of my talents?
Distract the army.
I will fetch my magic.
Good. Okay, we're going to need to push this way to protect Mino, because the enemy has two forces and I can only distract one.
I sword for the Emperor.
In service to the Emperor.
Oh crap, I meant to send two of these guys.
Ready for battle.
To replenish the Daimyo's army, but that can happen later.
What would you have me do?
Let's move this agent north.
Hold the Emperor.
Okay, I think we're really doing pretty good overall.
Death and honor.
We're gonna lay siege to this territory.
Seizing settlement.
I don't want to attack at all. I want to.
In his name.
Oh man, my navy is just out of reach. Damn it, if these other ships weren't here. I think they're just out of reach. It's hard to tell if my naval batteries can support. Okay, so let's take a look at what we got going on here. Yamashiro, I don't think the enemy, even with a bunch of crap units, it's Kyoto. I don't think they have more generals than they have, or almost more generals than they have effective combat troops. And this is definitely not an army for a castle siege. I'm taking this force, and I'm going to try and block them across the river. This is a melee-heavy army. These are the resupplies for those generals that I am going to be bringing over by rail line.
My sword for the Emperor.
Which we're going to do now. We said we were going to bring them by... We'll bring them by Yamashiro.
Setting forth.
They won't be able to move till next turn. Their movement points are used up. We are laying siege to Tajima. We are also laying siege to Tango, which will see the end of the Shogunate clans to our western flank.
Yes,
we have this army and this army moving north, and their goal will be to take out the Odawara Shogunate vanguard territories in that region. We are rebuilding our Daimyo's army, and his goal is to take South Shinano. And these forces, along with these forces, will eventually join up with the reserve generals we have here, and we will send their forces out via naval convoy to attack the enemy in their flank. Well, actually, I guess their flank and their rear. That'll be our goal.
It is an honor to serve the Emperor.
Oh, yes, we're going to do this. That will happen. Nice. Took out their entire fleet. I love it. Let's repair the ships. We have allied agents running throughout our territories, which I think is fantastic. That's great. All right, so let's do one last battle for today's playthrough. Oh no, they ambushed us. With three units? Well, let's give it a shot. We will fight this ambush. I don't get ambushed too often. But, hopefully I can pull out a victory. I think that the force that ambushed us is only 3 units. If that's the case, I'm going to stomp them. And then I will prepare my army for the enemy army that's coming onto the field. If I can smash both of these, that will really give us a good opening move for the assault against the Odawara Shogunate territories. And it may leave them defenseless if this is their only army in this part of Japan. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We got to win this battle. This is going to be pretty important. Oh, good. It was just 3 units. That's great. Good job, guys. All right. Send our cav. Crush them. Meanwhile, the enemy army is preparing to engage.
Prepare to defend, sir.
Answer double.
All right, man. Let's do this.
Further orders. Answer double.
Yeah, Ricardo. He is ready, sir.
Fire the men.
Fight, fight.
What am I doing attacking with the Arikachi? With Cav, that's probably the stupidest damn thing I've ever done. Alright, General, stay into skirmish mode. Ooh, do not let them get into our Cav. Fire, fire, fire. Engage, engage, engage. We're gonna hook them? No, we are not. But I'm okay. Or I should say our army will be okay. Saber Cav, you're almost fully exhausted. You will not be using them. Come on, kill them already. Oh shit. Oh good. Good, good, good. All is going well so far. Come on, finally. Finally got rid of them. Cav, retire to this flank. You as well. Shrapnel shot, please. Put the general behind. I think that's our son in... No, it's not our son area. He just has the same portrait. It gets confusing sometimes. Okay. The enemy clearly wasn't expecting this when they ambushed, but then again, it's their fault for trying to ambush us with 3 units.
You're ordered, sir!
Wipe them out! All of them!
We have a melee-heavy flank. I'm sorry, a rifle-heavy flank. And then we have a melee-heavy flank here. It's also where all the artillery is. It's kind of an interesting setup. We are getting a few good kills. Let's deploy this artillery.
We shall cut them down.
Bokachi, huh? We're gonna fall back. We'll lure that Bokachi in a little bit closer and then annihilate. Enemy has Shogunate, yay. Is it only one unit of Shogunate? Because if so, I'll be pretty happy. Yeah, one unit of Shogunate. Okay. Actually, let's spread these units out.
Sweep them from the field.
Hedai at the ready. Returning to formation.
Let them taste still.
Hedai at the ready.
We can run. We are wearing the fire.
What is your command?
Good. Now our battle line matches theirs in length, meaning that it won't be easy for them to get around our flank. Shrapnel shot. Kill zone. I called the kill zone that time. Nice. It looks like they're content to just sit there. They've got parrot guns. Don't know why they're not engaging with them. Ooh, their sharpshooters are hitting us. Alright, get around their flank. Loose formation. Oh, they are absolutely shredding us. Wow. Yeah, we gotta take out those sharpshooters. It's not gonna be a good thing if that continues. Oh, I'm glad I put him in loose formation. Run, run, run. Maybe I should send my other cav force as well. Engage. Alright, key support them. That should keep that unit from breaking. Interestingly enough, the Bokachi are just going to continue forward. That means that these sharpshooters are, in fact, doomed. Oh, no, never mind. The Shogunate are coming. We will stay away from the Shogunate at all costs. Battle lines are opening up. We'll have the general motivate the troops. Some of these units are so weak, though, I don't think that they're going to get close. The Shogunate have decided not to engage. Oh, shit. Oh, man, I'm going to lose these saber cav.
I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
Oh, well, that's okay. Yariki, fall back as well. You've done all you can do. Shrapnel shot. Yeah, they're already breaking all across the line. United States Marines. Ah, perfect.
We are white owners.
Even the Shogunate broke. They got those sharpshooters. I didn't deploy this artillery properly. A couple of their shots are hitting the hill line instead. Yeah, their battle line is absolutely disintegrating. We've got Kisho ninjas. Yeah, we definitely don't want them to get into our ranks. No, thank you. How'd your ambush turn out for you guys? You like that? Yep, and that will be the end of the enemy army. At least on this field of battle. Give him a solid punch in the nose. lost one cav unit for sure, but you know what? For a victory like this, I think I'm okay with that. I can always build a new unit of cav. That was awesome. Oh wow, we gained 2 artillery units. Paraguns, that's pretty decent. At the cost of a saber cav. Nice. So the enemy army is still very strong. They've still got a lot of men. We'll deal with them another time, I suppose.
For the Emperor!
Ready for orders.
My sword for the Emperor! Ready for orders!
I mean, I could attack them now, but I don't think that I want to. Or would that be a missed opportunity? Might be a missed opportunity. Let's...
In his name!
Oh yeah, that's not going to work out in our favor.
At once. Ready for battle.
They're just out of range.
We fight for the Emperor.
Although, what if I... Oh, well, there... Damn. Well, it is a spare artillery unit. We can try.
In the name of the Emperor.
Oh yeah, they're still not in range. Man. That's perfectly fine. We did well. We did what we came there to do. We hurt the enemy. We're hurting the enemy all across our territories, and that's the important thing.
Your orders, my lord.
This should be a full stack navy, hopefully, during our next turn. We're going to build a couple more naval ships just to be on the safe side. Yeah, Hirado, it looks like they're going to send a unit either to Sagami or Kazusa, which I will happily support that invasion all day, every day. I don't think there's too much else to do.
The Emperor.
My lord.
Oh yeah, put him in this
your
unit.
Next command, belief, is a powerful weapon.
Belief is a powerful weapon. You are going to make our men believe. Do I want to destroy? Nope, I think I'll let them come to me. They do have some pretty strong melee troops. If they attack here, hopefully it'll give us a bridge so that we can defend choke points. Iga, do you have anything that you can send? No, Iga needs those men. We'll forget about that for now.
Beginning our
journey. All right, they have no more movement range. That's fine. This geisha does not need to stay in this army. Where to put her? She can travel north.
It will be
She'll inspire
pleasure.
That army. She'll be there in 2 turns. What are we researching? 2 more turns before we get carbine cav. Great, and we're going to upgrade an arsenal in one of our frontline territories and build some Gatlin guns. And some 100-pound Armstrong siege artillery, because those are amazing. Future plans. I don't think there's much else I can do. I'll stop recording there. I will see you guys in a week, and we'll pick up with some more exciting battles. Thank you guys for your support. Thank you for leaving comments. Thank you for watching. Feel free to check out some of my other videos that I have on the channel if you run out of stuff to watch and you so desire to watch more. Feel free, if you're new, to like and subscribe. I really appreciate the support. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.